Band. First of all, I want to thank Simon from End of the Road Festival and the team there for inviting us along. This is just about the best festival in the world, no question about it. We had the best time touring this in America at the beginning of the year. It was the most fun. We're all here because we love this one record by Gene Clark. And if you haven't had a chance to check it out, I implore you to go and check it out after you hear this tonight. What would usually happen is we would run a documentary that kind of explains everything. But just know that it's a record that is deep in our hearts. It was lost. No one dug it when it came out. So please now help me raise the biggest hand for the Gene Clark, No Other Band. Come on guys, look at these guys. There's a healthy bunch of Americans here.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Come on. Raise them up. Yeah. Right, we should get settled in. Everyone feeling good? Help me in welcoming, singing Life's Greatest Fool, Robin Pecknold.
How are you doing?
We're doing okay, thank you.
People, there's quite a few of your colleagues that can't get in.